Hi, I'm Laura with MPG, the Multiple Pages Generator WordPress plugin by Porthos Inc. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the MPG plugin and create thousands of landing pages for your website in minutes. So once you're logged into your WordPress site, look to your side menu and go to Plugins. Click on Add New and head over to the search bar. Search for MPG Multiple Pages Generator. Then just click Install Now. Once it's installed, click Activate. Great! Now your MPG plugin is activated. All you would need to do is upload a CSV file and set up a page as your template. So let's make sure those two things are in the correct format, starting with the CSV file. Here's a sample file I created with a list of cities, their states, and population number. You can add as many columns as you like with your variable data. But let's work with this information for now. The most important column in your CSV file will be the URL column. These are all the new, functional, and searchable URLs that MPG will generate, so it's important that each one is unique and can't exist elsewhere in your website. Let's create an example together. Here we can add example city, which is in example state and has X amount of people living there. As you can see, there's no need to include the domain name for the URL, but there is a format to be followed. The URL starts and ends with a slash, and the spaces are replaced with hyphens. So our example becomes slash example hyphen city slash. There we go, perfect. Save that as a CSV. Now let's look at our template page. Keep in mind the header names from your file. They will become the new short codes for your template page. You can edit an existing page or create a new one. All you need to do is include the shortcodes into the proper format so the MPG plugin can replace the data accordingly. So for our example, let's create a new page. Go to Pages, click on Add New. The shortcodes will always be two braces, also known as curly brackets, MPG underline and the column header name, close braces, like this. Now let's use the header names from our sample file. For the title, I'm going to write, this is MPG underline city, MPG underline state, and on the body, home to MPG population people. There we go. Now I just click publish and head over to the MPG plugin. Select the page we just created as the template. Click set post template and you'll see a confirmation message here on the side. Upload the CSV file and click upload settings. And that's it. You'll see a success confirmation message up here. You can use the search bar to double check if all your keywords are in there, and you can see how the header names automatically change into the shortcode format. As you can see from the page's editor, the website is still lean, and all I need to do is type my new URLs into the browser, like our very own example city, or New York City, and Los Angeles. And I can see how each one gives a 200 OK response, has its own customized data formatted correctly. So if a short code was written in H1 heading format, then it will also appear as H1. And even the metadata, as you can see here on the title, is also unique. And there you have it. Check out our next video where I explain how to include maps to all of your new landing pages. Thanks for watching.